Have some, it's delicious.
No thanks.
What's the matter, you don't like it?
Sure I like it, but no thanks.
Well, then go ahead and have some. It's a long time to lunch.
Can't afford to get spoiled.
Do you really think that eating this avocado will make you spoiled and weak? Enjoy what life offers you.
What life offers me is the struggle. You're dedicated to that. Pleasure becomes secondary.
Does your girlfriend think the same thing?
How do you know I have a girl?
It's the normal thing. Does she avoid pleasure too?
She knows what really counts. That the most important thing is serving a cause that is noble.
What kind of a cause is that? One that doesn't let you eat an avocado?
Molly, now you would never understand.
Well, I understand one thing. I offer you half of my precious avocado and you throw it back in my face.
Don't act like that. You sound just like a...
Like a what? Say it. Say it. Like a woman, you mean. What's wrong with being like a woman? Why do only women get to be sensitive? Why not a man? A dog? Or a faggot? If more men acted like women, there wouldn't be so much violence like that.